But before we get into the show, we, like all of you, were shaken up a bit last night. When we learned that genius comedian and actor Robin Williams passed away. He was one of a kind. He's one in a million. He's, like, unbelievable. If you ever saw this guy stand up, you wouldn't even... If you don't know his stand-up, you should YouTube it right now and just watch it. He's just amazing. He was funny, and he was fast, and he would weave in and out of characters. He would get Shakespearean. He would just get into, like, oh, yes, thank you. Yes, there's a guy sitting at home going, what the hell is going on there? Yes. Then there's a kid going, that's not the way. Yes. Then he's like, Martha Graham, Martha Graham, and balling chin and kicking, balling you. Yes, thank you. And you'd watch him, and you'd watch him, and you would cry laughing, and you would think, I'm never going to see anyone like this human ever. It's just amazing. His brain was always thinking 10 steps ahead of what he was saying. He was like the Muhammad Ali of comedy. For a taste of the divine madness of Robin Williams, here's a clip of Robin's first ever Tonight Show appearance with Johnny Carson.
But yet a man who will know himself, but yet not touch himself.
What is that from? Is that Midsummer Night's Dream, or what?
That's from the self-abuse soliloquy. And yet a man will know, and yet look, vile fool, come thee hither. No! Thou hast forced me to wear designer jeans for no reason. I will walk now, and cameramen shall be going, where's he going now? Where am I now? Oh, look. Oh. Oh, this thing's broken. Look up. Yeah. Japanese people go, whoa, is it? Whoa! Believe! Hello, bless you. Bless you. Give me your hand. Don't be afraid. Men can touch men. All right,
then. My God, look up there.
Look, Jean-Claude Killy for Jimmy Dean Pure Pork Sausage.
It's wonderful, man. There's so many people up there. What's happening, Malcolm?
There's people up there going,
hi! We waited 3 hours. Where are you?
Oops, there's a cameraman trying to... Let's really make the cameraman mad now. No.
Oh, Captain, my Captain, you will be missed.